Welcome to my guitar indulgence channel. Let's start immediately with a classic song from the great immortal blue Öyster Cult. And by the way, for those who want to learn the song, how to play it, there are instructions afterwards.
Thank you.
So, and now some instructions on how to play this nice little piece. All right, let's start with some power chords. That's the Henrik's chord. And the other guitar goes. Before the middle section, there's a short bridge going on C sharp. One guitar goes. The other one continues. On to the middle section. We have one guitar doing the same pattern all through, starting on fret 11, third string. Then the other guitar starts at fret number 7 in the second string. After 8 bars, there's an extra third guitar, starting 2nd string, fret number 14, something like this. So into the dominance and submission part, there's a wiggling going on for a while, and then So on to the solo we are waiting for. Mm-hmm. Well, you need to speed it up a bit more. Anyway, I provide a link to my homemade backing tracks if you want to practice, and I hope you like the material. There will be more. Thank you.